Unpopular opinion, but a lot more beginners need to be taught this boxing trick. It would stop so many beginners throwing their jabs and getting countered back straight away. You ready to know what it is? It's as you throw the jab, there's nothing wrong with putting your right hand in front of your face. I see a lot of beginners that have their hands up, but when they jab, every time they throw it, they get countered and get their head knocked back. Now, I already know what you're thinking. If we're doing that, surely we can get caught with a left hook around the side. But the trick is, if you've got someone at your jab range and you've got a nice long jab, then really, that opponent should not be able to land that left hook. Oh, but what if they slip in and then throw it? Well, by the time they've slipped in, you should have enough time to react and bring that hand back. I'm not saying you have to do this all the time, but Lennox Lewis boxed like this so he could keep his opponents at jab range and then consistently catch a jab with no effort. You agree with me at all? Put in the comment section below, as I would love to know.
Your hand should be in front of your mouth. Put your hand in front of your face, because even if a guy throws a jab, it's gonna catch your hand. It's gonna catch your hand. He said, if a guy throws a hook, you can move your hand 2 inches. Yeah.